having an argument with myself down Elizabeth Street. Bumping into backpackers and struggling with the parameters and the basic construction of my feet. Kicking beer cans and rubbish along the concrete. Crossing the street and crossing galaxies of taxis and back streets and drunk streets and half breaks. Shut up, no you shut up. What's the matter, take a number, buttercup? Every time I hear you say fuck it, I would remind you of the photo in your pocket. How long's it been there? 2 years, I bet. To have a sniff, it smells like a cigarette. When was the last time you smoked a cigarette? More importantly, who did you smoke it with? Having an argument with myself down Victoria Street. Passing the market, now the windows and neon illuminating my path to defeat. Your grinning face scaring a poor parakeet. Your heavy breathing scaring the wind. So rich on summer and so sweet. Fuck you, no you fuck you. You didn't come in for nothing, did you? I know that's what you've been saying lately, but let me draw attention to Exhibit B. Honeysuckle on a plastic envelope. Put the flower underneath the microscope. See what's written on the petals. Look closer, that's her initial. And now I'm walking by Bevan Mick's Backpacker Hostel on Victoria Street, where it's reggae night tonight, and the backpackers are pouring out like a tidal wave of vomit. I have to sit on the curbside, count the coins in my pocket, see if I have enough change to get a taxi home. Nope. Alright, Adrian, can we just figure this out? Can we just talk about this, please? No, I don't want to talk to you. Okay, just want to keep on fighting? Yeah, I want to keep on fighting. Alright, fair enough. 1, 2, 3, here we go! Having an argument with myself down Queensberry Street. Lonely light from the town hall clock tower, the chime of the bell striking 1, 2, 3, and it took shape in the form of an image, in the form of a living memory. The way your shadow used to walk by your side in a different time, in a different city. Oh please, no, you, oh please! I wanna see you drop down on your knees. Someone will see your hand waving farewell. Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself? History repeats itself twice it marks. First as tragedy, then as farce. But where did I find the source to make history of a love like ours? A love like ours.